everyone. Josh Matthews here at the Barclays Center in Brooklyn, New York, where soon I'll be joined by Donovan Santiago of Brooklyn. Donovan is a lucky member of the WWE Universe who won two tickets to tonight's Monday Night Raw, courtesy of Doritos Jack, the bigger, bolder, thicker chip. Now, last week, WWE and Doritos asked members of the WWE Universe in the New York City area to send us a YouTube video asking one bold question to a WWE superstar.
Donovan, the Prince Santiago here from Brooklyn. So, Daniel Bryan, I want to know, when are you going to shave that beard? Or are you going to let it keep growing and growing until you can play the stump beard for Gandalf?
So we're moments away from meeting Donovan outside the Barclays Center here in Brooklyn. All Donovan knows is that he's won two tickets to Monday Night Raw, and he has no idea about this next surprise.
Here's your... not so fast, my friend.
In
order to get these two tickets to Monday Night Raw... By the way, here's your Doritos Jacked.
Oh, thank you. I love Doritos.
In order to get these two tickets, we're going to go inside right now.
Okay.
You're going to ask Daniel Bryan the question that you asked him on YouTube. One bold question. Come with me. You sure you're ready?
I'm ready.
You're gonna be able to ask Daniel Bryan one bold question, win these two tickets to Monday Night Raw.
I asked in the video. Is that what you like? What's going on? Hey, Daniel Bryan, how are you, Daniel Bryan?
I'm good, Doritos.
You like Sweet. Doritos?
Yeah.
Daniel Bryan, I've got one bold question for you.
Okay.
I was wondering, when do you plan to shave your beard? Or are you going to let your beard grow long enough so you can be a stunt beard for Gandalf? That's what I want to know.
That's a great question. I mean, you have tremendous energy, courage, all that kind of stuff. It's intimidating to be in front of all these cameras and everything.
But
and
I'm with Daniel Bryan, former world champion.
You're handling it great. Okay, so the answer to the question. Okay, come close. Come close. A little bit closer. Okay. No! 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 Why would I ever shave this beard? That is the stupidest question I have ever been asked. This beard makes me strong, it makes me virile, it makes me handsome. This beard makes me more handsome than you, more handsome than everybody here, or anybody you can compare me to, okay? I am the most handsome, most decorated, bearded athlete of all time. Will I ever shave this beard? No! 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 Respect the beard!
Congratulations, you asked Daniel Bryan one bold question. You live to tell the tale. Here's your two tickets to tonight's Monday Night Raw.
Thank you, I appreciate it.
All right, have fun tonight. Until next time, everyone, be bold.